26th of February 2017, I reached out to people from all over the world in all time zones. There's a total of 39 time zones around the world. And I asked I reached out to people in each time zone to take a picture of the sun at noon in their time zone. And this resulted in this 39 image project where I try to follow the sun around the Earth in one day.